With your two hands, you can make this beautiful paper peacock raise and lower its wings. To make this peacock, you just need a square piece of paper 20 centimeters on one edge. First fold a diagonal, then fold one corner on the diagonal, leaving about one third or 7 centimeters from the top. Now fold two skewed triangles in the small triangle. The fold should be one third of the whole angle. Both skewed triangles should meet on the diagonal line. Fold the skewed triangles into a nose. Now once again fold the model in half along its diagonal. Draw the beak and neck of the peacock and then cut it. Then open and lift the neck of the peacock. Fold the neck of the peacock so that it juts out a little outwards. Finally, hold the neck of the peacock with one hand and pull the flap down with the other. This will make the peacock's wings lift and fall. Of course, you can color the peacock to make it look much more beautiful.